Minister. Good. Let's step over here.
Step forward, Minister.
Yes. You want to be in the shade with me. Let's do this as they do.
You know our neighbor.
That's the way they do it. Okay, who, you want me to say a few words? With pleasure. I'm as happy as you can to have my friend over here, the foreign minister of Cyprus. We have a lot to discuss, the bilateral relations, trade, water, gas, the EastMed pipeline. And of course, we share a deep concern of the provocative actions of Turkey in Cyprus lately. And we're going to discuss the mutual reaction to it. So we have a lot to discuss, and we're going to go forward and do the necessary discussion.
Minister? It's always a great pleasure to be in Israel. I think this is my sixth or seventh visit since March 2018, when I assumed my duties as Minister of Foreign Affairs. Thank you very much, Minister, for the invitation. I would like publicly to thank you on behalf of the government, of the people of Cyprus, for your immediate positive reaction in my recent request for assistance from Israel for the wildfires in Cyprus. That was another clear indication of the strategic nature of our relationship. I'm in Israel in order to discuss with the minister how we can work together to enhance even more our strategic relationship, how we can join efforts in order to turn our neighborhood to a region of peace, stability, and security. At the same time, I was very glad to see the minister in Brussels recently during the Foreign Affairs Council. He did an excellent performance. Cyprus is a strong supporter of the enhancement of the EU-Israel relationship, and we are looking forward, as soon as possible, for the convening of the EU-Israel Association Council. Thank you very much, Ramon.